come true. We can make a deal for you. Own a home, my fabulous home. Home, home, fabulous home. We can make a dream come true. We can make a deal for you. To own a home, my fabulous home. Changing tenants to home owners. No more worry and stress. Financing no interest. Don't settle for less. Go at fabulous homes. Affordable payment options. Always there for you. Fabulous homes, there for you. Always there for you. Contact 592-223-0340. 592-609-8233. 592-615-8740. Internationally, 1-855-232-5550. FabulousHomesInternational.com. Facebook, Fabulous Homes Guyana. Contact us.
Hey guys, how you doing? How you doing? I'm a little under the weather today. The flu, you know, I've been fighting the flu for about a year now, over a year. Finally got me. But I'm fighting it off, though. I'm fighting it off. How you guys are doing? I hope your week was awesome. This has been one interesting week here at Fabulous Homes. I hope your second week into the year was awesome. Yes, because 2019 is gonna be a beyond amazing year. You have to claim it. You have to speak it into existence too. So 2019 is gonna be a beyond amazing year. It's gonna be epic. It's gonna be all those things that you wanted for yourself that you haven't gotten, or you haven't, you know, made a plan about getting. I hope you made plans this year for that purpose. So just wanted to give you guys our weekly update. I know it's 2019, there's so much incredible news we have to share with you guys, but we're not gonna share everything one time. No, we are not. So we're gonna release it in pieces, you know, to keep the excitement going. This year we have the homeownership platform that is still in full bloom. It's one of the best homeownership platforms that are in Guyana, period, bar none. And for those of you that are joining us for the very first time, I'm Miss Kay, Dr. Kay, your favorite real estate broker here at Fabulous Homes International Guyana. And literally, I'm the broker throughout, not just here locally and internationally, but I'm here hanging out in Guyana because of this awesome platform that we've created that is making home ownership accessible to literally all Guyanese, whether you're living here in Guyana or whether you're living overseas and plan to come back home at some point. We are encouraging you guys to own a piece of property. We're encouraging you guys to own a piece of real estate right in your home country, right? We're encouraging you guys to come back home, buy a piece of property. It may not be that you're moving back right now, right? But at least own something here. You could either rent it out in the meantime while you guys are waiting to come back or waiting to retire. You could always do that. And in the meanwhile, for all of our locals that are right here that thought home ownership was like really hard and it was really complicated and home ownership was only for rich people and home ownership was not for the ordinary man and home ownership is this and that, you know, all these crazy myths that we hear all the time, I want you guys to understand that home ownership is for everybody. All right, that should be like a right that you have, that is just like breathing and eating. Home ownership should be another one of those rights. So I want you guys to get excited about home ownership. It is not complicated. I'm sure a lot of you grew up hearing all of these myths that told you that you couldn't be a homeowner. Some of you probably grew up and see your parents in a rental property and you were like, oh my God, maybe that's the thing that I have to do. I have to rent a property too. Or maybe one day when I raise all this money, all this millions of dollars, then I'll have an opportunity to own my own home. Well, guess what? We've changed that narrative. We've changed it up completely and showed you that here, you can own a home too, but you have to make a commitment. You have to make a commitment to yourself, not to Fabulous Homes, not to your mom, not to your family, your cousin or whoever. You have to make a commitment to yourself and say, here what? I am going to start the journey to home ownership. It's a commitment and it's a dedication that is going to be on your part to say, here, I'm going to put aside little. I'll put aside that $50,000 or $40,000 every single month that goes towards my home ownership program so that I will one day be a homeowner. I will be in my own house. I'm going to take the steps necessary to get there. Now, when you do that, we meet you halfway. Yes, because we start building your house as soon as you get to 50%. All right? And we finish your house when you get to 75%. That means that we have matched you 25% so that now you have ability to get to your home. You get an ability to turn your keys on your own door, all right, and get to your own house without paying the whole cost for the house. And none of the homes, guys, have you seen, not just the virtuals are actual virtuals of homes that have been built already. We just did the virtuals for you guys, but you could go into the communities, you could go and see the homes that have been built. They're wonderful, they're gorgeous, and they're not anything close to what you guys are paying for them right now, because you guys are all on the platform we call Project 5000, which actually started as philanthropy, as a way for you guys to get to a home, but it's a way for us to give back to you. All right, so we came back home and we researched the market and we found a great way as to how we can help tons of you, not just the 2%, not just people that got 40 and 50 and 60 million dollars, right? We started that first. But literally every individual who has a desire to become a homeowner, if you're committed to that process, just get there. There are 5 programs that are designed to get you to your house. All of them are interest-free programs, because at the end of the day, it's your money that you're using to get to your house. So we're not putting any interest on your money. We're just facilitating the process so that you or your mommy or your auntie or whoever it is that was thinking about home ownership, that thought it was this big, big, complicated process, will now have an opportunity to get to their home. So this is my usual weekly update. Of course, I'm going to repost this. So for those of you that missed it, remember, go to FabulousHomesInternationalGuyana.com. That's www.FabulousHomesInternationalGuyana.com. You will find all the information you need to know on the programs. And if you're satisfied with the information you receive, send us a request more information, or come by and see us at the office. We're right on Church Street. We're the last building on the right before you get to Camp Street. Right across the street from Austin Bookstore, but it's the first, if you're walking, it's the first building on your left. If you guys are online, of course, go to www.fabuloushomesinternational.com or fabuloushomesinternationalguyana.com. Hi, Candace. And for the rest of you, if you need to call our line locally, call 592-223-0340. That's 592-223-0340. Or 592-615-8740. Or 1-855-232-5550. That's for my overseas guys and girls. We have tons of programs that are available for you guys. We are building the houses, as you're seeing. Proof is in the pudding. We don't just talk about it. We do exactly what we say we're going to do. We have programs that are designed for every budget. So we don't want any of you hanging your hat where your hand cannot reach it. We want to make sure that after you get into your house, you have the ability to pay for your house. So guess what? Within 7 years, you're done paying for your house. You move in. And then guess what? You have the opportunity to start another home. All right, so now you're leaving legacies. You're leaving legacies for your kids. And now if you have 2 or 3 kids, guess what? You can now start a program to get all 3 or 4 of them, or how much? I don't know. Some of you may have more than that, right? But you can now have all of them get a house, as opposed to leaving one house and have them all fight over that one property, right? So this is your favorite Caribbean queen of real estate, and also your favorite real estate broker here in Georgetown, Guyana, trying to make home ownership a possibility for literally all of you. All you have to do is decide and commit to your process, and it's done. It's done. This year, for the folks that are already in the program, we have some awesome surprises for you guys. For the rest of you that are overseas, that are thinking about joining the program, please go to our website. We do have a way to get you guys financed. Even though you're overseas and you would like to finance a property right here in Guyana, make sure you go to www.fabuloushomesinternationalguyana.com. Go to the tab that says financing and go straight to that site and go ahead, fill out your application, get pre-approved for the home that you would like to build right here in Guyana through our program, all right? It's a program that is designed to get all of you that were thinking about, oh, I might not have the cash, but I have good credit, so I can actually go and get financed. But most of the U.S. bank will not finance a property here in Guyana, but there is a company that we are partnering with that can do that for you. It doesn't matter which part of the world you are, you can access financing through them, and you can make your payment for your home right here, or you can have your home built by them funding the entire process. It's very, very clear cut, simple. It's an amazing way that we keep coming up with new ideas or new ways as to how we can reach the entire global market, not just Guyana, not just you guys that are living in New York or Atlanta or the US for that matter, or London. We are looking for a way to assist all of you. So I know there are Guyanese, there are more Guyanese living outside of Guyana than in Guyana. But if you guys are thinking about ever coming back home and financing your property and getting a house and building real estate or owning land or doing anything real estate related in Guyana, make sure you come to Fabulous Homes International Guyana. We have been in the international market in about 49 territories, helping every last one of you Guyanese and Guyanese associated Guyanese, should we like to say, because there are plenty Guyanese that are not born Guyanese, okay? But we have a way to help all of you participate in a house, and Guyana is about to boom in T-minus 2 years, and this will be a great place to be. All right, so own some real estate and let us help you get there, right? That's the most we can say. We can help you get there. We can help you get there, and you don't have to break the bank to make it happen. You can actually own property from as low as 30,000 US, that's 6 million Guyana dollars, all the way up to as high as you can get approved for. All right, so until I see you guys, which I hope will be sometime soon, make sure you drop a comment below or inbox us. We'll be happy to reach out to you. And for those of you that do call, please leave a message on the 800 line and we will return our call very soon, as soon as possible. But until we see you guys, which we hope is sometime really, really soon, hopefully right here in Church Street, right here in Georgetown or in New Amsterdam at 16 New Street, upstairs of the Gordon's Mall, that's in Burbies. We can't wait to see all of you. You have an awesome evening. Have a safe weekend. Please, if you guys are going to drink, please don't drive, right? And we'll talk very soon. Have a great week ahead, and we will touch base with you sometime during next week. I gotta get some rest. But you guys have an awesome, awesome rest of your evening. Bye, y'all. Okay, Miss Edwards. We'll see you soon then. Bye, y'all.